You went foot down, knee down. Is it close? Absolutely. It can't be close, sure. But it still has to go foot down, then knee down. And it also has to be able to go foot down, no, I'm stopping. That doesn't mean you have to go. I can't do that. Neither can you. You're not, you got to have more momentum. So do I. We don't want to go.
Yeah, right.
But you can go. So he's got to find that point where it's comfortable. What I always did was when I felt my foot go down, when I felt it on the ground, then I stopped. Right where I felt it hit the ground, then I stopped. I catch myself starting early. It's a trouble. That's you. I'd say it, but that's you. Is it easy to hit that way? Once you get the confidence, you can do it well. You're not going to be able to go unless you really, really change it. You're not going to be able to go. That won't be it. Do you agree with that? I don't think that's it. So, what I'm going to say is make sure your foot's down before you start your hip. What's the separation then? It's up to you. So, if you still feel like, you know, oh, fuck. He's got the video. Mm-hmm. So, he's going to be able to tell, you're going to be able to tell where that timing is between the step and the step. And that'll help a lot. Some will be off, some will be way off, some will be right off. Don't get a chance to take a look at it. So if I say, give me, reach your foot down and reach your knee down, show me the timing that's comfortable. I think that's just my separation. Is that comfortable? Yeah, good answer. So he did anyway. I don't know. He doesn't.
No.
Because he hasn't done it. That's a very good answer. So we're going to do it. He's going to test it. Sometimes you swing, though. I'm going to say, we're a little bit closer together.
Back
go. You're not back, step, recognize, go. Three different ones. The goal is to step and fully swing. It's not ever say you have to step and then recognize and swing. Nobody says it. So you might go, recognize, step, go. That means you're more of a momentum. So what? That makes sense. Okay, so now you step, and then go. Recognize, step, go.
That's what you got to remember.
You stepped, you recognized, you stayed back, you swung, you know. You substitute power, but you make contact.
Yeah,
bigger field this year too. Bigger field this year too. Put that in a bottle.
Can you do that on off speed, curve? Yes, you can. You got to get covered. Mm-hmm. I mean, I know, I'm going to let you answer it. I'm going to answer it. Not that. A little bit. Watch a little bit late. bad swing on a change. I'm back to three fastballs. There we go. So that's it. You should go back.
Understand
the timing of how you're